Sign up at the end of this review to get my personal gear list. Hey there, Ted Nugent here from The Acoustic Letter, and today we're going to look at the Taylor Presentation Series 14CE with hand-selected wood. But before we do so, if you find yourself with a case of the cat scratch fever, go ahead and sign up for The Acoustic Letter. You'll be very, very happy that you did so. Today, we're going to look at the Taylor PS14CE, and we've done Taylor presentation series before, and they're all exceptional. They're beautiful. They sound great aesthetically, functionally. They're incredible instruments, and we keep doing these because, well, we just keep being able to select wood for them, and we want to show it off because it's really, really stellar. So the PS14CE features a premium Sitka spruce top, paired with CV bracing with the relief route, which to this smaller body does add some really nice cut and some great bass response. And I must say, this Sitka spruce top, I've always kind of wondered about the whole premium grade thing. And I always thought, well, if it sounds good, it is good and blah, blah, blah. But this top not only sounds incredible, it looks really, really, really stellar. It's very uniform. It's got solid, nice straight grain lines. It's got beautiful cross grain that almost has, dare I say, like a flamey appearance. It's very, very cool. That is right next to an abalone rosette, an ebony bridge with a bone saddle, ebony bridge pins, a little inlay pattern on the bridge. We have an ebony armrest, which is very, very comfortable. Around the entire top, sides, and back, we have abalone purfling, which looks incredible next to this cocoa bolo back and sides, which has been hand selected, as I said before. This comes equipped with the Taylor Expression System 2, which is a great, great pickup. It sounds incredible plugged in. We have a mahogany neck with a standard carve, an ebony fingerboard with this really cool Art Nouveau kind of tree of life, almost inspired inlay, an 1¾-inch bone nut, Taylor Presentation Series style headstock with Goto 510 gold tuners, and a beautiful, beautiful Cocoa Bolo backstrap that the grain is just exquisite. It is outstanding in looks, in playability, and in tone. So we're going to give this PS14CE with hand-selected Cocoa Bolo a play so you can hear what it sounds like. Click the link to get the world's best acoustic guitar reviews sent to your inbox. Why? Because it's free and it's the easiest way to get prices and high-res photos of each guitar. Plus, as soon as you sign up, you'll get the free tabs and lessons for the songs I play in my guitar reviews. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking this button.